Hey everybody, and welcome to a new game, Sheepy, a short adventure. If you want to try this game out for yourself, link is in the description below. Please don't forget to like and subscribe, it really does help out the channel a lot. I actually did not read much of the description of this game. It seems like it may be a platformer, and we're a little sheep. So let's go ahead and start our journey! Isn't he so cute? And so adorable. Oh, here we go. Basis to jump. Oh, or W. Crouch. We are so cute. Ooh, a CD, huh? Oh. It's so calming. Like the music and everything. Aw. I'm not sure what we got there. It's kind of low. Let's see if I can. All right, there we go. One, first steps. Aww. Is this a puzzle game? Ah, I see. Eh.
E. According to the blueprints, the entrance should be around here.
Oh, according to the blueprints. Okay, so we come over here. Oh, it's actually down here. Oh. Just kidding. I guess I did not understand what those blueprints are saying. Hey, birds. He's a little sheep. I hope I don't get. Oh man. I hope I don't get eaten by a big bad wolf. He's so cute when he does that. Aww. His little chubbiness jiggles. It's so adorable. Ow. Ouch. Oh, was I supposed to do that? I guess it makes sense. We are an infinite little lamb. Oh, I see. Okay. It seems like there is a hidden place to the right. To the right. It seems like there's a hidden place to the right. Oh. Maybe. No. Don't lie to me like that. Can I I cannot. I don't even know where I am. Is the red circle where I am? Or is the target the secret? I did not mean to do that. Oh, man. Oh.
sending this message, something went wrong. This is beyond all of us.
We really need to remove the debris. I'll contact Belgium tomorrow, janitor. Ooh, what happened? Ooh. Bounce, bounce, bounce. Let's go. Can we go this way? We cannot go that way. So I guess we're just gonna have to go straight up. I don't like those spikes. Oh, that's got a knife in its head. Is that a little bear? Oh, he's scared. Scared me, not gonna lie. Just jump into the lake. Oh, wait, we can double jump now. Okay. That would have been nice to have earlier. Down? Oh no. Patches is mad at us. Oh wait, we gotta go underneath. Whoops. Oh no. Wait, no, I need those. Okay. So I know not to stop now. Run, little sheepy. Uh-oh. Come on, come on, come on. Aww. Uh-oh, we fail. We're on screen. Did we survive? Level 2, descent. Oh, we fell down. Far. Oh my gosh. Yeah. This place will be switched off soon. If you find this, I recommend you leave as soon as possible. Chief Engineer. Whew. I don't think many people made it out. Well, at least that skeleton sure didn't. Ooh, hello. Oh, that's a light from below. Fire. Ah, we are cooked lamb. We are lamb chops. Oh gosh. I need to jump and then jump. There we go. I know how to do those. Just takes me a minute. Is this disc. Okay. So down is where we were supposed to go anyway. Oh.
I've made it to the lower levels of the facility. However, no one has been here for a long time. Something isn't adding up.
Final report. Everyone seems to have been evacuated correctly. At least everyone we could have saved. Okay. Oh, maybe everyone did make it out safely. Well, I guess not everyone. Elevators have all been disconnected with success. To use them, you will first need to reactivate the lever, then press the button. Simple enough. And then press the button. I pressed a button, and it didn't want to... Elevators have all been disconnected with success. To use them, you will first need to reactivate the ladder, then press the button. The button. Why won't the button anymore? Button. If I go down there, I will die. Oh, I see. I was supposed to crouch on the button. My will wait was not good enough for the button. What's over here? Another lever. They tried to hide that one from me. Little Sheepy even get in this predicament? Oh. Gotta jump over. There we go. Hello? I'm not sure if I like that little gravity absorption thing. Oh, maybe that was a good thing. Ow. That wasn't a good thing. Warning, you are forbidden to go down into Zone 3 before having had your equipment checked by the authorized services. Belgian. Alright, I'm going to go down to Zone 3 without getting my stuff checked.
To the Belgian Institute. Tower Belgian. 24. Your employee orientation will begin shortly.
Ow. You don't even know where they are.
Once inside the facility, please make your way to storage 004 to collect your equipment.
Why do they have all these death traps for people to get their equipment?
Any unauthorized personnel will be subject to permanent removal. Keep calm and carry on.
I'm keeping calm and I'm carrying on, letter. Zone 3 is officially closed. If you were assigned to this area, check with your supervisor about your new assignment. Falcon. Can't see. Oh. Three, Revelation. Offices of Belgian. Oh, that guy did not have a good time. That's so scary. Oh, did I jump? I can't read. I can't listen to it. I want to listen to the radio. Alright, nothing that way. Oh, there's a little bunny! What's this way, though? Oh, here we go.
They lied to me. They sent out your operation. It's on a scale I cannot comprehend. Whatever happened here, they're all dead.
They're all dead? Uh-oh. But they said it saved some. Oh.
Yeah, check the connections again. Yeah, I'm still seeing red. God, this earthquake really messed things up. Hey, what's taking Tony so long? I need some goddamn coffee. Oh, you were what?
Ooh. Did something happen? Did they get invaded by aliens or something? What happened? This is so curious. Did they get invaded by the sheepy people? Like me? Am I the bad guy? Nah, he's too cute to be the bad guy. That's impossible. Oh. Why would they just have this randomly here? I guess just to have it? Okay. Ooh. That was a close one. Oh, there's something up here. Oh, the bunny! Got two of them. Need six total.
These crystals have been found at dig sites as far back as the early Paleolithic. To see them growing here is incredible and unprecedented. There must be a reason why.
Well, we're lighting all of them up, so... This new deposit is full of crystals. I hope that Belkin will offer us a bonus for this discovery. We all will be rich soon. 1867 miner. What's a kid doing down here? Yeah, well, I mean, if you were rich just for something like that, nah, you ain't rich no more. Or you ain't gonna be rich. They don't care. That's their stuff now. Yes, that bunny is still there, though. Let's see, go up. Come on. Hello, emergency closure. This metro station is permanently closed. It is strictly forbidden for anyone to enter this place without special authorization from Belkin Incorporated. Maybe I am Belkin. I am the entirety of the organization, because I'm a sheep. Technically, it seems like- ooh, more bunnies!
Third report of the day. And yeah, it's definitely odd. I can't find any physical damage. You hear that right?
Was that an interference? That was strange. Nothing that way. Maybe the bunnies are the aliens and they took over the world. World full of killer bunnies! But they're so cute! Oh. Oh, those are red crystals now. Oh, whoops. There's nothing there. Oh. You're a big one. Oh, what? Now, what's down here? I literally don't know which way I'm supposed to go. It seems like there's so many different ways to go. Unless they all lead to the same area. But we'll just go this way for now. Oh, now they're purple. I wonder if the color indicates anything when it comes to them. Oh, there's a note down here. Shipment summary, Belgian, receipt 086 AD, charcoal 5423, crystal copper quartz, status ready to go, total 89,000 tons. Ooh. Oh boy. Before I go down any further though, I'm curious. What is up here then? Whoops. That's over here. This game has been pretty chill so far, as a well, except for the whole bear thing, but I mean it did classify itself as a horror game, so I don't know. Oh, we're just going up. No, I think I'm supposed to go down? Oh, there's bunnies here, so this must be the right way. Okay. I don't know how to get up there, though. Is that a little? Yeah, it is. Oh, secret. Hello? If I'm supposed to find them in order, I missed a few. Okay. I guess this is fine. What's over here? Nothing. Okay. Don't exactly know what those crystal things are supposed to do for me. Oh wait, no, I've already been here. This is okay, so I've already been here, so I need to go back. Okay, zone 3 is back that way, zone 4 is this way. Oh, hello. Deep excavations. I thought that said deep expectations. Deep excavations. You're entering an archaeological dig site. Only the research team is authorized to enter. Alright. I mean, I feel like I'm pretty important. Okay, now we're back to blue again. Deep excavation site. Warning, deep excavation. Right. Oh, you didn't make it.
I'm finding another way around. Note to self. Engine traps are not for me. Just ask this guy.
I forgot to just ask that guy. right, we are not getting through that way. We are going this way. Hello, frog. Boobs. I would never have imagined finding the ruins of an ancient civilization so far underground. It looks like they were using the crystals, but we can't figure out how yet. Is this gonna be like an Atlantis type thing where they were using the crystals for like, I don't know, what were they using the crystals for again in the movie? The lost city of Atlantis? Atlantis? Oh. I don't like that. Hello. Were they using it to power their god? Oh god, that scared me. Oh, okay. That is crazy. Oh, I don't think I'm supposed to do that, but. Okay, I don't really know what. Oh, I see, to get across huge gaps. Passage of time, aww. All right, okay. How am I supposed to get across though? Why aren't you? Am I jumping too soon? I think I'm jumping too soon. All right, try again. There we go. Aha! I'm so smart. I'm just a sheep and I'm so smart. Okay. Oh wait, what's this say? Nope. Okay. Oh. Whee! I'm going to catch you, bunnies! This is so beautiful. This kind of reminds me of that Adult Swim game with the unicorn. If anyone knows who I'm talking about. Oh man. I'm supposed to hit those, but I can't. I keep missing them. Gosh darn it. What is this? Zone 5? What does that say? Run? Ruin? Purgatory. Interesting. This is a restricted zone. This area is officially forbidden to anyone. Do not expose any part of your body to contaminated air and leave immediate Dogen.
the Belgian Institute. Yoe. Will be. Soon. You. Won't be. Leaving. And. Will be.
Oh. I mean, that's unfortunate. If this experiment succeeds, Belgen will be instantly propelled to the rank of the most powerful industry in the world. As an investor, I have to witness this historic event. E. Regalan Investor. Ooh, is that you? That is you. You're in a business suit. It did not go as planned, did it? Because you all died. I'm just now seeing all the skeletons. Oh, I can't miss the... I paid an exorbitant price to see this. It had better not be disappointing. Fuck. I was like, those two guys are... I gotta go there. Oh, fuck. That's all he had to write down before he died. If you are reading this, you must know that many of us knew the accident was coming. Belkin forced us to launch the experiment to impress investors, but it was too early. I hope at least that our deaths have not been in vain and that our research will help humanity to move in the right direction. Oh, McFly, scientist. Oh, McFly. Were you so McFly? Yo. Hello. Oh, it's the bear again. Is it Patches? Uh-oh. Ooh, yep, Patches. The dark bear. Oh, no. How am I supposed to beat you? I don't know. Oh no. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Oh, maybe I'm supposed to get him on these. Ow. Man, that's so goofy. To use the ram ability into him when he does that. Okay. What's this? Whoa. Oh, we can go up now. Oh, okay. Interesting. This is gonna take some time to get used to. Awesome. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. Oh. I keep pressing space and W at the same time and they do the exact same thing. I'm so used to space being jump, not W. Okay, get up there and darn it. gosh, don't forget to stick. Oh. Whew. Nice. What is that? Oh, that's hyper speed up top. I can't control it. So the bottom got exploded, not the top. Oh, that was just the underbelly of the city. Six, apotheosis. Now we're like way up into the sky. How did you get up here?
This message might be my last entry.
Just up. Are we just like up on a mountain or something? Oh, gosh darn it. Too far. Oh, no. Oh gosh, darn, no, I gotta remember to jump. There we go. Oh yeah, that's right. Stop being a pleb. Ow. Then we come over here. Man, it must be very cold up here because the wind is blowing like crazy. I hate that. And jump. Jump. No, no, no. Oh! I gotta do some like. Stop pressing W and space at the same time because they do the exact same thing and it's so frustrating. As I do it again. Okay. Finally, I got up here. My goodness, that took forever. That jump. Jesus Christ, dude. Jump. supposed to hit that. There we go. Oh. I don't think that matters. Okay. Hello. Oh. Now, in order to complete your journey, you must return the powers you were given. Your story in this world is coming to an end. I gotta return the powers I was giving? How do I do that? I have returned, father. I have returned powerful, more powerful than ever, and you are getting scared. Whoa. More ruined ancient civilization? Oh. Oh, that was gonna kill us. Hello, big circle-like thing. I defeated Patches the Bear. Do I have to light all of them? Oh gosh, I forgot. Am I doing this wrong? What am I supposed to do? Do I have to go back up? Oh, okay. Oh, I see. Okay, now I gotta go to each one individually. Okay. Oh. Hello, Patches. We meet again. Came for a third ass-kicking. Are you protecting me? Oh. Supposed to just use all this stuff to. Oh, okay. Maybe the bear is supposed to protect me and Patches, not the bear. Alright. Come on. Oh. did my double jump just go away? Oh no. That wasn't my double jump, that was my go fast, okay. No, I'm so slow. With my tiny little lamb legs. What a loser. Dark energy source. Oh wait, how am I supposed to... how am I supposed to get up there now? Am I supposed to have you hit me? Yeah. Save you. Aw, this is so sweet and sad. He's gonna cry. MrSuicideSheep. Thank you. Alright, you guys. Well, that was Sheepy, a short adventure. Please don't forget to like and subscribe. It really does help out the channel a lot. If you want to try this game out for yourself or support the developer, the link is in the description below. Also, if you would like to support me, feel free to like and subscribe. It's free and I so much appreciate it, and every little bit helps. Thank you guys so much. I hope you have a great rest of your day. And as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye for now.